We're gonna have RB going on a total less than five. Stan. Ron. Cody. Roger. Josh. Whoa, Josh skyrockets it up. Alright, everybody started. Let everybody get the first lap and see what happens. Caution, big table. Caution, clear. All right, right now we got Stan and Lipo, but RB, Josh, Roger, and Ron. Top five drivers, less than a second apart. Right now, they're just starting to rack in the laps. Let's see what happens here. These are the fast stock drivers. Right now, Stan's on a 19.607. That is almost a full lap ahead of PQ. Our B's on an 18.601. That's faster than PQ. Ron's in fourth, Josh in five, Cody in six. Caution, wall ride. Caution's clear. Oh, it looks like Roger took over the lead. I believe that's a white gold buggy out there. So right now, Stan, Roger, Josh, Ron, all within 6 seconds. 3:05 remaining, so about halfway, drivers. Caution, wall ride. Caution's clear. Roger does a little bit of a slop wheelie there off the big jump. He's got some 17.5 horsepower there. You got the red and yellow part and the white gold. Are going faster than TQ. Josh in third, Ron in fourth, RB in five, and Cody in six. Right now, Roger, Josh, and Ron are 3 seconds apart. So second, third, and fourth. Caution's clear.
1 minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go. Only person right now faster than TQ is Stan. Only driver to run a 90 lap pace today. Wait next week, Stan. I'm coming for you. Caution wall ride. Caution's clear. We better check that car. Austin knows what it's like to be teched because your car is fast. Well, caution wall ride, sorry. I was laughing at that because I was looking at Austin's face. Oh. All right, come down. Final 15 seconds on race clock. Right now, 10. Oh, Stan's only 3/10 of a second. Now Stan's going slower than 2-2. He needs to pick it up for the last couple seconds if he wants to beat Jevin. Race clock is over. Keep going until you're done. RB, you're done. Josh, keep going. Ron, keep going. Roger, keep going. Stan, you're done. A game TQ to Jevin. Cody's done. Ron's done. Just two live drivers. Oh, I forgot the volume's up.